Brodgar, Stennis, Scarab Ray, Maze Howe, Tomb of the Eagles, Grey Cairns of Campster, the Clava Cairns, the recumbent stone circles of Aberdeenshire, Lees of Marlee, Long Meg and her daughters, Castlerigg, Arbelow, Bellis Knapp, Rollright Stones, Devil's Quoit, Wayland Smithy, the Uffington White Horse, West Kennet, Silbury Hill, Avebury, and finally Stonehenge. There's still time to book a place alongside makers of the film Standing with Stones, Rupert Soskin and Michael Bott, in an epic once-in-a-lifetime journey as they and a limited number of lucky travellers visit some of the most iconic megalithic monuments in Britain, from Orkney and the Ness of Brodgar right down to Wiltshire and Avebury and Stonehenge. Travelling by luxury coach and staying in some outstanding hotels, you'll be treated to the very best ancient heritage that Britain has to offer, in the company of not only Rupert and Michael, but also the president of the Archaeology Channel, archaeologist, writer and educator, Dr. Richard Pettigrew. To check availability and to book your seat on this exclusive adventure, click on the link above or in the description below to secure your place before it's too late. Rupert and I are really excited to be able to offer this tour, and we hope to see you in September.